وَقُلْ رَبِّ زِدْنِي عِلْمًا.
أعوذ بالله السميع العليم من الشيطان الرجيم. بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم. الحمد لله وصلى الله وسلم وبارك على نبينا محمد وعلى آله وصحبه وسلم. We spoke about the hour of Friday before, but from among the forgotten sunan of the Prophet صلى الله عليه وسلم is what to do on Friday. You know, in overall, we'll start from the beginning of the day. It is recommended on Friday to take a shower. It is recommended on Friday to perfume your body and your clothes. It is recommended on Friday to use suwak and other times. It is recommended on Friday to increase your dua, especially in the last hour of the day. It is recommended on Friday to read Surah Al-Kahf. It is recommended on Friday to send your salah upon the Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam and to increase that. It is recommended on Friday to wear the best of your clothing. It is recommended on Friday to go early to the masjid and sit and listen to the entire khutbah before the imam gets on the minbar. All of these sunan of Friday are mentioned in many ahadith. I will mention it very quickly, inshallah, as a reminder. The first hadith, يقول النبي صلى الله عليه وسلم من غسل واغتسل ومشى ولم يركب ودنا من الإمام وجلس واستمع غفر الله له ما بين الجمعتين. If you go early to the masjid, غسل, he washed his head if he's not married, or غسل, he caused his wife to take a shower by having a sexual intercourse. واغتسل, that he took a shower himself on Friday. ومشى ولم يركب, he walked to the masjid and he didn't ride. وجلس, and he said. وأنصت, he got closer to the imam and he listened to the khutbah. Allah will forgive his sins between both Fridays. In the other hadith of Imam Ahmad and others, he said, كان له بكل خطوة يخطوها أجر سنة قيامها صيامها وقيامها. This hadith, if it was not authentic, no one would believe it. The Prophet ﷺ says he will be rewarded by each step, every step he takes to the masjid. So every tire rotation, same applies to the masjid, he will be rewarded 1 year of what? As if he fasted and did qiyamul layl, like sunnah fast and qiyamul layl for an entire year. Coming to the masjid, listening to the khutbah before the imam gets on the minbar, because the angels closes their books and they sit and listen to the jum'ah. وَتَطَيَّبْ, he used to perfume his body sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. And when he saw the man coming into the masjid with rusty clothes, you know, the smelly smell, he said, هَلَّ اغْتَسَلْتْ, why don't you take a shower? And he commanded the sahaba to, and even some sahaba gave him new clothes. For the value of Friday, it's the best day of the week. خَيْرُ يَوْمٍ, as hadith narrated by Imam Muslim, خَيْرُ يَوْمٍ طَلَعَتْ فِي الشَّمْسِ, the best of days that the sun ever rises upon is Friday. It's the day that Adam was created. وَفِيهِ أُدْخِلَ الْجَنَّةِ, and in it Adam entered Jannah. And in it Adam, on Friday, was removed out of Jannah. وَفِيهِ, in it تَطْلُعُ الشَّمْسُ مِنْ مَغْرِبِهَا, in it the sun would rise from the west. Friday is the day that, you know, the Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam said it's the day of Eid for every Muslim to take that responsibility and to pay attention to these sunan that we have forgotten during Friday. It shouldn't be a tradition or a custom that Friday comes, we go to the khutbah and we sit and listen. We should revive these sunan, you know, for preparation to go into the masjid, getting ready for the salah, preparing ourselves ahead of time from the salah to gain the best of reward, the forgiveness of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, the elevation of rank. Whoever reads Surah Al-Kahf, Allah would light between where he sits all the way to the sky. In some narration, between the two Fridays, the Prophet ﷺ said, increase your prayers upon me on Friday, that your prayers will be presented to me. May Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala make us among those who hear the words and follow the best of it. And may Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala make us among those who honor the days of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala and take advantage of it. Allahumma amin. Jazakumullah khairan. Sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. Muhammad. Alhamdulillahi rabbil alameen.